Hi, I'm Stephanie Leo, and I'm a product marketing manager for Azure Active Directory. Today, we're going to talk about how to protect yourself from cybersecurity threats. 4.2 billion records are exposed by hackers each year. We are creating more personal data online as we shop, browse, work, and seek entertainment in a connected world. And as cyber criminals get more sophisticated, they're keeping up too. The need to protect our data has never been more important. Just like we have to remember to buckle our seatbelts when we get into a car, there are a few simple steps that we can take that don't take much time at all that will protect ourselves from cyber attacks. First, you should define and assign IT security responsibilities. Don't wait until there's a crisis to start assigning roles and responsibilities throughout your organization. And it's also best to prioritize. You may not be able to put a complete cybersecurity approach and program in place at the same time, so think about what's the most important part of your business to protect. It's important to make security everyone's job. It's not just the IT department's role to raise awareness about cybersecurity risks. Regular employee training can go a long way to teach your employees on how to spot phishing emails, suspicious attachments, links, and even websites. Remember, cybercriminals are not trying to catch fish. They're trying to catch your data. Take advantage of information protection solutions to protect your data wherever it lives. By classifying your data, the level of protection each piece of data needs, and creating a data loss prevention plan will go a long way to help your organization protect this data from potential threats. Regularly evaluate your identities and access to see how your security can improve. Remember to conduct periodic reviews of who is accessing what throughout your organization. You can look at what users have access to what data, from what devices and networks, and determine if that's still safe. Proper cybersecurity practices and regular cyber hygiene can help reduce risk and maintain a safer, more secure work environment.